Alright everyone, we are playing Utawara Rumuro, Mask of Deception, and we're having, well, a bath scene. Brace yourselves. Here we go. You have been warned. Yep. This is not exactly what you call family entertainment anymore. Thank you for that, Haku. We totally wondered about that, definitely. Much fun. Much fun was had. You can hear me laughing like crazy, I'm sure. So, okay, maybe I'll just, wait. Oh, heavy text, wait here a bit. I want to warn you ahead of time that we are going to have a few more bad scenes in, these games. However, that first bad scene is, I swear, oh wait, no, that's the second actually. Right, there was the one where Paco was in the steam bath, I guess that counts. And he was looted on by Kuon, but apparently now that Haku fake, not nearly entirely looted on Kuon, that's apparently a bad thing all of a sudden. Yeah, the remaining bad scenes are going to be different from those. So, whatever else you want to say about the developers for scenes like this, they are creative, just saying.
なんだか不気味でおじゃるの。こうも不気味だと昔の大幕物を思い出すでおじゃるよ。昔昔、
Well, whatever else you want to say about Mororo's storytelling, you can't knock his what's it called? We call it inlevelse in Swedish. Whatever. We continue. You are endowed.
Oh, no.
Yeah, good luck with that. He did. That is the situation indeed. Yeah. Good luck, dude. Good luck. Yes, these people are saying exactly what you think they are saying. This game, despite its looks, is really not for kids.
ええ、さすがは姉上。その魅力に程は。
I don't think that's a reference to Brothers of the Fallen, actually. Oh yeah, we mature here. Okay. Oh, we in Japan? What now? I'm not doing that. Nope. He would have, yes.
それがいくつも重なれば。 is up.
Yeah, sorry, Mororo, you're not trustworthy. Anyway, I think we'll end the episode off here. I suppose it won't come as a surprise to anyone that we are going to pursue these bandits. I don't remember if we are going to attack them straight away, or if we're going back to Yamato first and then come back. Anyway, you'll see you in the next episode. See you then, I hope.